Hey, Peyton.
Are you Peyton? What do you mean?
Who are you?
I'm Jamie John Jones.
KOA took the kids down to this playground and let Elsa play in the dog park. It's been fun so far. We've heard the lions roaring a few times, and hopefully maybe we'll get to catch that on video. I don't know if you're able to tell or not, so we'll keep you posted on the rest of the campground. Can you hear them? Friday shopping because it is Thanksgiving weekend, so we still have to take advantage of a little bit of that. And I just wanted to show you our campsite. So we are off of Elephant Walk. This is towards the front half of the campground, but we've been able to still hear the lions here. And the sites up here seem a little more spacious, and towards the back is where people request because of the lions, but we've not had an issue hearing them. So you'll see there's a dog walk across from our site, full hookups, and this little tree has actually allowed for a decent amount of shade on the camper, just not right now since the sun's over there. But our site was not level, but not a big deal. And then concrete pad, you know, for your patio stuff, but not to park on. So full hookup, pull through site. This is site 41. We were not allowed to request our site. We were told no specific sites were guaranteed. You could kind of say what area you wanted to be in, and you could pick your type of site, whether you wanted back in or pull through. So there you go.
Here at the pool, but when you can see the safari, and I'm about to swim over this high and jump. Okay, go. Camper Junior. This is the dog park. And this is our dog, Elsa. Elsa, come here. Wanna walk on the bridge? Come on, do it for the camera. Elsa! Elsa! Elsa, come here. Good girl! Good job!
That's all for the campground. Now I'm going to show you around Lion Country Safari. We had a package deal with our camping that included 4 tickets for 2 days.
Wheeling about to gaze at any intruders.
Oh,
in Africa, they are a favorite food source for the lion, and the young are frequently eaten by hyenas. In driving
summers
to reach
water,
can
you see the gator?
Rounds,
yeah, well, I watched him move his tail.
Is highly seasonal. All births within a herd occur mainly within a 2 to 3 week period.
move the bottle went.
Oh, good. This is the door that I was leaning on.
Oh. That's why he's laying here. He wants the food to come to the door.
Oi. It's so big.
Go see if he'll do it again.
Yeah,
see if he'll do it again.
It's okay.
He can't reach you. He can't get any closer. He wants to eat Peyton for some reason.
You guys from the KOA here.
Yep.
I think
that's
cute.
Aw. Thank you.
Get closer. Peyton, get closer.
Get closer, you can't reach it, baby.
Peyton.
Isn't it fun?
Hold it.
And then mom
is kind of... The kids will love mini golf, the petting zoo, and the water slides and splash pad. Lay back, B.
How was it?
That was awesome.
You have to wait until Dawson rides the water slides.
Come on, Peyton, you're good.
Come on, Peyton.
Yeah, you can give her a little push.
You're good.
She's good. Peyton, sit.
Sit.
All right, let's go.
Oh, Daddy didn't make it. Gotta pull it down real low. Oh! He got me. Oh, you splashed him, D. Oh, that was a good one. There you go.
Towards the middle.
I'd only crash into a tree or an animal. Oh, trust me, you'd probably crash.
Straight it out, get in the middle. This would be nice, that's the way to drive. I just basically.
So Nasa, what's your favorite part of Lion Country Safari KOA?
Those hopping animals.
Mm. How about you, Peyton? What's your favorite part of camping here? The whole thing.
The playground.
The playground?
That playground was fun.
What's your favorite part, Daddy?
The kids' independence, so the lack of kids around.
What about yours? You're the one who's telling us what to say.
Oh, what's my favorite part? Mm-hmm. How long we've gotten to be here.
Yeah.
That we get to take our time and relax each day and have fun.
And that I know another one of my favorite parts.
What's that?
That I'm driving.
Oh, that you're driving. Thanksgiving weekend, and we're just seeing a bunch of dairy farms, so it's pretty cool.